accept the headphones, the soundproof headphones. Let's make sure those are on tight. Okay, we good? Here is the question, Thailand. If you could live in 1 year, if you could live 1 year in another woman's shoes, who would you choose and why?
I would choose Malala Yousafzai because I know the struggles that she had to deal with in order to get to where she is today. She had to fight for women's education and fight for all women to be able to stand strong and be the change and lead by example. If I could choose anyone, that would be her. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Thailand. Here's your question. If you could live 1 year in another woman's shoes, who would you choose and why?
I would live my mother's year, in her birth year, because she's a very strong woman. She's tough, she taught me how to work hard, she taught me how to be brave, how to be strong, and I'm forever grateful for those lessons that she taught me.
Grazie. All right, thank you, Mama. Thanks, Mom. Question. If you could live 1 year in another woman's shoes, who would you choose and why?
Una mujer. ¿A quién escogerías y por qué? Escogería a Mary Wollstonecraft porque fue la primera mujer que abrió brecha a los derechos de las mujeres. Vivió una situación muy difícil.
Bread because she opened the gap and gave an opportunity to many women.
Y haría lo posible para que las brechas salariales de esa época fueran oportunidad perfecta para que muchas mujeres pudieran trabajar.
And what I would do, I would want that gap, that income gap, would open up so that women could work.
En cualquier área que se puedan desempeñar, porque no hay límite para la mujer.
In any area that they choose to work in, because there are no limitations for women.
Esa época fue 1756. 2023 haciendo historia.
That was 1750. Now in 2023, we're making history.
All right. Thank you, Nicaragua.